Castro was making a speech to a large assembly, and he was going on at great length, and then a voice out in the crowd said, "Peanuts, popcorn, crackerjack." And he went on speaking, and again the voice said, "Peanuts, popcorn, crackerjack." And about the fourth time this happened, he stopped in his regular speech, and he said, "The next time he says that, he says, I'm going to find out who he is and kick him all the way to Miami." And everybody in the crowd said, "Peanuts, popcorn, crackerjack."